Me back, maybe you won't, but I'll remember all these good times this afternoon. I'd like to thank you for sharing this with me. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Brian Hodges. As you know, this summer the Olympics are going to be played in Barcelona, Spain. And as you also probably know, this is the first year they're allowing paid NBA stars to play on the basketball team. Some people believe that pro should be allowed, some don't. That's what my project is about. I'm going to be interviewing people, finding out if they think the Olympics should be for pros or for amateurs, and why. And I'll also include some other questions pertaining to the Olympics. Thank you. Do you think pros should be allowed in the Olympics, or should it be kept just for the amateurs, and why? I think the pros should be allowed to play in the Olympics.
Why?
Because it would give the pros that have never played in the Olympics a chance to play and show the world how great they are.
Yes, I think that pros should be let into the Olympic Games.
Why?
Because I think it makes our country as a unit look better.
I think professionals should be allowed to play because they've done such a good job, and the professionals, they should be recognized in the Olympics as well.
Okay.
Well, I think that it should be kept for the amateurs because, like, if a college guy comes out of college and he gets into the Olympics, he's going to have a better chance at hitting the pros than normal.
Well, I think that whoever earns to be in the Olympics should be in the Olympics, if it's a pro or an amateur.
I think that the pros should be allowed to play in the Olympics or should be kept for the amateurs, and why?
I think that the pros should play in the Olympics because it adds a little excitement to the Olympic Games.
I think it should be kept for the amateurs, because I think if the pros are let in full scale, it'll just be a paid... it won't be the same. I can't put my finger on it, but I don't feel like paid professional athletes. I think they'll spoil the Olympic Games. That is not what the Olympics were for, in my opinion.
I think they should represent the United States with the best people that the United States has to offer, whether they're pros or amateurs. If they do that, though, in the NBA, I think that they should do that in all other sports as well, pertaining to team type of sports, like team skiing, all that stuff. You should get the pros, you should get the best people in the United States to do it.
Well, I think that the pros should be allowed to be in the Olympics, but I think the amateurs should be allowed in the Olympics, because if the amateurs go to the Olympics, then they can be noticed better. Because the pros already are noticed because they're in the NBA, and the amateurs aren't. That could be like their big chance to go to the NBA.
Okay.
I think the pros should be allowed to play in the Olympics because they're representing America and like how good we are, and you know, people don't want to think like we're just, you know, everybody else sends their best athletes. Why shouldn't we?
All right, our next question is, do you have a favorite player that is playing in the Olympics?
I like David Robinson.
Magic Johnson.
Kind of like Scottie Pippen.
Michael Jordan.
John Stockton.
Magic Johnson and Michael Jordan.
And do you have a favorite player playing in the Olympics?
Michael Jordan.
Michael Jordan.
Yes, Larry Bird.
Yes, Charles Barkley. I know, he's a crybaby, but I like him as a player. He's a pretty good player.
Scottie Pippen.
Magic Johnson.
Jordan.
Scottie Pippen.
Michael Jordan.
Yes, Jordan.
Jordan.
All right, our next question is, are there any players who are not in the Olympics that you feel should be?
Maybe Clyde the Slide.
Clyde the Glide, Drexler.
Isaiah Thomas, Paul.
Clyde Drexler and probably Isaiah Thomas.
Yeah, probably Dominique Wilkins and Tim Hardaway.
So I think that Tim Hardaway should be in the Olympics because he's a good guy, and Clyde Drexler is a very good basketball player, too.
Okay, is there anyone not playing in the Olympics that you think should?
Dikembe Mutombo.
Should?
Clyde Drexler.
Okay, our final question is, how do you feel the American Olympic basketball team is going to do in Barcelona this summer?
I think that was pretty well. That was
very good.
I think they'll dominate quite a bit because of all the professional players in the Olympics.
I'm sure they'll win, and it'll just be a matter of how much.
Okay, thanks. She can make the goal.
I believe they'll go all the way and nobody can beat them.
I think they'll do pretty good. I think they'll win the gold.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, and how do you feel the American Olympic team is doing in Barcelona?
I think they'll kick butt.
I think they're gonna kick some butt.
Thank you very much for your.
And there you have it.
Different answers to different questions.
For the first question, do you think the Olympics should be for pros or for amateurs? That question was pretty much 50-50. Some people thought it should be for pros, some for amateurs. Who's your favorite player in the Olympics? Magic Johnson and Michael Jordan seem to clean house on that one. For the next question, is there any player not in the Olympics that you feel should be? Clyde Drexler was at the top of the list on that one. And for the last question, how do you feel the American Olympic basketball team will do in Barcelona? Well, that was pretty obvious. Everybody thought that the U.S. was going to come out on top. And so I conclude my film. Thank you very much.